Hello everyone! Traditionally, whom is used as the object of a preposition or verb? To whom are you speaking? He is the one whom you met when you toured the campus. I don't care to whom you gave it. She's the one with whom I went camping. He saw the kind faces of those whom he loved. Write now a sentence with who or whom in the comment section below and improve your English.